Hi, I'm Penny Foy, and I'm the principal at Homewood Elementary School, home of the Eagles. And yes, our babies soar on a regular basis. I've been at this fabulous school for 20 wonderful years, and I want to invite you inside to see our babies in action. Come on along. Let's have a good time here at Homewood.
Each morning, classroom teachers greet their students at the door. This is our way of showing our students that they are loved and cared for each day. We start each morning with our social and emotional learning during our Caring Schools community time.
I'm doing well today. How are you? Please greet your neighbor.
I am loved. I am special. I believe in myself. Today is going to be a great day.
Awesome. All right. Take a seat and let's
begin. Our teachers help students meet an expanding set of rigorous standardized learning targets. Each day, our teachers effectively instruct students who have various backgrounds, readiness and skill levels, interests and motivations. Our teachers differentiate across the curriculum to help our Homewood Elementary Eagles move toward more advanced skills and expanded understanding. Teachers know that learning is a long-term, thought-centered process. Our teachers engage students in assessment for learning. They support learning with representation and conceptual models, and they teach for learner differences. Here at Homewood Elementary, we do have a 1-to-1 student device ratio. Technology has made learning more independent and engaging for our students. Here at Homewood, we assess for student success. We progress monitor and goal set with students in a timely way so that we can monitor and adjust our teaching and learning to fit the needs of the students we serve. Our ultimate goal is to create college and career ready students. Every Eagle at Homewood is a lifelong learner. Our teachers do a marvelous job of modeling this through their PLCs on Tuesdays and Thursdays with coaches. Our coaches help facilitate discussions that are collaborative, reflective, accountable, and self-evaluative, which not only supports the educational process of our students, but our teachers. Our school and classroom environments have a real impact on students. Our concept area boards help to anchor student learning. Each classroom also has its own agenda. This board lists the skills and strategies to be taught, as well as the layout of the school day. Homewood special area teachers play an integral part in helping us grow well-rounded college and career-ready students. Our art teacher, Ms. Holland, does a great job of displaying student work. Students learn about various artists and art forms. Visual arts teaches learners about color, layout, perspective, and balance. All are techniques that are necessary in both visual and digital presentations of academic work. Special area classes helps develop language, motor, and social skills. Students also develop their decision-making, risk-taking, and inventiveness skill sets. The fine arts in elementary classroom helps to stimulate the multiple intelligences of students. Here at Homewood, we do have a STEM classroom where students have the autonomy to explore, experiment, and solve problems logically. Our final place to visit is our school library. School libraries provide more than just books, computers, and technology. School libraries provide a safe haven for all students to think, create, share, and grow. Our students here at Homewood are able to pick from a variety of books based on their interests. Here at Homewood, our library promotes curiosity, innovation, and critical thinking. A library is truly an integral part to the teaching and learning processes here at our school.
Well, I hope you have enjoyed your tour of Homewood Elementary School. We are the Eagles, and we will continue to soar.